The relatively old asphalt sections here at Suzuka should provide some solid traction for the intense lateral G-loads you'll feel through its 18 corners.
Thank you. Good run out there.
P1.
We'll be right back.